This is Fordham, and he's with his favorite staff person.
This is what he does when you feed him, so imagine. Imagine what you can
do. He was just kind of semi-rolling over for a belly rub. We went outside and he went potty, so he might be house trained because that was his first priority. He is just the sweetest, tail waggiest little guy. So he knows who his friends are and he loves to snuggle with his friends. He's super skinny, so he's getting fed extra meal every day.
He's so dear.
He's so sweet. He really is. We didn't keep him outside very long just because it's so cold. Plus, we know that he was looking for his girlfriend. So that's what made him happy, is his girlfriend. So this is Fordham. He's in Manhattan Care Center. And he's looking for a forever girlfriend. Mm. Yes, you are. He's such a sweet guy, Fordham. Look at that. Aw, Fordham. Manhattan Care Center.